Actor Kays Firoz passes away at 74. He died with coronavirus-like symptoms. Celebrated actor Kays Firoz passed away at 6:20 a.m. on Wednesday. He was undergoing treatment in Combined Military Hospital CMH for pneumonia. He died with coronavirus-like symptoms including fever and breathing difficulties. He left behind his loving wife, three daughters, and a host of relatives and well-wishers to mourn his death. Director Charnika Chaudhary confirmed the matter, saying he was admitted to CMH yesterday. Doctors said he had pneumonia and pushed injections, after which his condition deteriorated even further. He died while on ventilator. She added, "This talented actor acted in many of my films. I can't fathom this news." Firoz's presence in Bangla Natuko plays as well as movies is significant. It all started with stage performances. He began his acting career when he got involved with the theatre group Theatre. He has acted in Shad Khatir, Kanakuri, King Lear and Rakhushi. Kays Firoz made his television debut in the drama Deep Tobo Jale, where Dolly Ibrahim acted opposite him. He was born in Borishal. He got a commissioned job in the Bangladesh Army in 1967. He retired from the post of major in 1977. Kays Firoz's first movie was Lavarish. He has also acted in Shankhonad, Bashi, Chandragrahan and Brihannola. This news is from Dhaka Tribune. Please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.